Now, from First Outlook, here's your local forecast, always on the eighth of the hour.